Today we're going to talk about oral surgery for tooth extraction. Hi, I'm Dr. David Wagner, Northwood Dental, Clearwater, Florida. Tooth extraction can be simple or can lead into oral surgery or a surgical removal of the tooth. A tooth can be single rooted, which makes it a little easier to get out, or sometimes it's got double roots, which then is harder to pull out because it has to come out in two different angles. So what we do, if we're doing out a single rooted tooth, all we do is get the tooth and work it back and forth, so that the tooth actually expands the bone, is actually able to be removed with one of our dental forceps. A forcep like this actually gets a hold of the tooth and can, in a very controlled manner, mobilize the tooth and get it out. Sometimes, though, we have to do what's called a surgical removal. And here, we actually put a split down through the tooth, and then we can take the tooth out half at a time. So in this case, if there's two roots, you would split the tooth in the center and you would take out one half in one direction and the other half in the other direction, and that's what's being shown here. So that's oral surgery for a tooth extraction. I'm Dr. David Wagner, Northwood Dental, Clearwater, Florida.